Oh, you want to take the whole thing? Yeah.
Poor bitches, we're gonna have to run through it.
We're gonna come right around.
Let's begin. Please respond after each intercession, Lord, save your people. By your coming as man,
Lord, save your people.
By your birth,
Lord, save your people.
By your baptism and fasting,
Lord, save your people.
By your sufferings and cross,
Lord, save your people.
By your death and burial,
Lord, save your people.
By your rising to new life,
Lord, save your people.
By your return glory to the Father,
Lord, save your people.
By your gift of the Holy Spirit,
Lord, save your people.
By your coming again in glory,
Lord, save your people.
Father, into your hands we commend our sister Mary Gantos. We are confident that with all who have died in Christ, she will be raised to life on the last day and live with Christ forever. We thank you for all the blessings you gave her in this life, to show your fatherly care for all of us, and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
We commend our sister Mary to you, O Lord God, now that she has passed from this life. May she live on in your presence, in your mercy and love. Forgive whatever sins she has committed through human weakness forever. Amen.
Amen.
May the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you and take you to the holy city. May the choir of angels welcome you where Lazarus is poor no longer. May you have eternal life. I am the resurrection and the life. The man who believes in me will live even if he dies. And every living person who puts his faith in me will never suffer eternal death. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Eternal rest grant her, O Lord.
From the perpetual light shall come.
May her soul and all the souls of faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, by the 3 days you lay in the tomb, you made holy the graves of all who believe in you, and even though their bodies lie in the earth, that they trust like you will rise again, grant our sister Marie peace for rest in her grave until that day when you, the resurrection and the life, will raise her up in glory. Then she will see the light of your presence, Lord Jesus, in the kingdom forever and ever.
Amen.
The Father, Son, Holy Spirit. May she rest in peace.
On behalf of Albert and the entire family, I want to take this time to thank Corps Bishop for celebrating Marie's life. To our distinguished pallbearers for your kind and gentle touch. Just as Marie loved you in life, it's your love that brings her here to her final resting place. And of course, Albert and the family can't forget all of you. For your beautiful flowers, your thoughtful memorials, and especially braving the elements to be here with them today to celebrate his wife's life. Due to the COVID situation at hand, the family regrets that there will not be a mercy meal immediately following committal prayer. But before we make leave of the cemetery, I want to give each and every one of you the opportunity to lay your hand on Marie's casket to bid your final farewell. But in doing so, we don't want to say goodbye to her, but until we meet again. So as a gesture of love, I'm going to have you come forward from my left, bid your final farewell, then I'll have you step back again. I'll have Albert and the family members be the last to do so as well.
stay warm. We'll be back in time.
So, Mr. President, I'd like to meet my guests, and this is my wife, Joe. And this is my daughter, Anna. This is my daughter, Sarah. And this is my son, Joseph and Andrew. You mean my father and mother, Joseph and Andrew?
Yes.
We live up in Clarkson.
We'll see your little signs around us. That's what we'll see. The little signs. The birds, butterflies. Yeah. She'll be yelling at us. Get over there. Who did that? Give them those orders. We're off the 6 month plan. My husband and then this.
Wow. Okay.
very few, pouring rain, horrible weather, and then back to the cemetery, the sun came. Yeah, no,
Gantos Hall of Fame.
So for Gantos as well. I was telling Kelly Turner that we could do a family tree on their website. Everybody that's been there from Cindy and Judy.